My Aunt Minnie bought a mini skirt, a mini skirt, a mini skirt. She's too skinny for a mini skirt. Such a skinny creature shouldn't feature such a feature. But my old Aunt Minnie bought a mini skirt, and all the fellas flirt. Everybody's wise to my Aunt Minnie's thighs in her crazy mini skirt.
She's thinking young, she's thinking young, she's thinking younger than the youngster she's among.
She's really cool, she's hip,
a gas,
a trip. She's the inspiration for the Pepsi generation. And she popped up later at a pop art show, a pop art show, a pop art show.
What's she doing at a pop art show?
Trading her Utrillo for a plastic box of Brillo, for a painting of a can of lentil soup. She traded her Van Gogh.
No, no, no.
Then she took all her pop and traded it for op at that crazy pop art show.
She's thinking young, she's thinking young, she's thinking younger than the youngster she's among.
She's really cool,
so cool,
she's hip,
so hip,
a gas,
a
trip.
Wow.
She went to a happening
and didn't know what's happening.
And then she go-go'd at a discotheque,
yeah.
A discotheque,
yeah.
A discotheque,
yeah, yeah.
Uncle Morris was a nervous wreck. Poor old Uncle Morris only lasted half a chorus. But when Minnie go-go'd at that discotheque,
oh,
the kids picked up her check. Why, they could hardly look at how Aunt Minnie shook. First they saw her do her wicked boogaloo, and then they saw her swing her shaky shingling at that crazy